Magnitudes. And so for me, a computer has always been a bicycle of the mind, something that takes us far beyond our inherent abilities.